Hey everybody, watch me cook honey glazed chicken with Auntie Sonia.
And to make sure it doesn't have any. What is fat? That's fat? No, fat is like this. If you see, like this one I cut off, that's pretty good. And we're gonna try to leave the skin on. We're leaving the skin on. So like right here, I'm gonna use this knife. Watch my hand. You're gonna turn it towards you. And you're gonna pull the fat off. Like so. All right? Because you don't want it too fatty. You're just gonna drip it and pull it off.
Because I've never been able to tell the difference between fat and skin.
Okay. Because sometimes the skin is attached to the fat. So you want to do that. And then what you can do is when you have your kitchen scissors, you just trim off. You know, trim off the extra, extra fat. But we're trying to keep the skin intact. Squeeze the water off and put it in the air fryer. I just felt like a little feather, so I'm picking at it. Keep going. That's all you, man. I'm not helping you with that piece. That's all you. Because when you gotta cook for the family, I won't be here.
Yes, ma'am.
Container. So, the
chicken. I really like that. It's like
your own little soup. That's it. That's like when you're out camping. Mm-hmm. You're
gonna mix it up with some vinegar. Make sure there's nothing caught in here.
I'm not doing it. You're doing it. Hold it over so we don't waste any of it. I was giving you the spoon so you could use it. So it costs 2 tablespoons, right?
Okay.
Is that 2 tablespoons?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Mm-mm, just pour it on there. Everybody get a little bit of love. I'm gonna keep the skin intact, okay? That's what I'm talking about. There you go. Make sure everybody get a little bit of love.
Everybody.
Perfect. See, that's a lot of pepper on that one, so move it over to something else, because anybody get that one, they're going to be like, ooh, it's spicy.
Real spicy.
Real spicy. Let me show you a little trick. So, when you're doing it, you want to go to the bottom and bring them up to the top like that.
Like how we did with the...
Put another one. Put another one in there. Remember, it's more chicken then?
Yes. So double.
Yes, sir. One more. You always want to have a level measurement, level spoonfuls. Now use your finger to scoop it out.
These chickens got a lot of love.
Now rub it up. What's your seasoning say?
After the browning, that was your sazon, right?
That's it.
And then the sofrito vinegar.
You guys already did that. All right, let's get this baby heated up.
It's going to change from white to good. In a medium skillet, heat oil to 350 degrees and then add thighs, skin side down, and let cook for 3 to 5 minutes on each side until golden brown.
Alright, so the oil is heating up. Alright? Look at how I fold mine. It's gonna splatter. If you're gonna just put it in there, skin down. And continue putting them in there. You can only hold about 6 to go.
Okay.
You know, pull off some of the seasoning. Yeah. So the more chicken you get in there, the cooler the oil will get, but we want the oil to kind of stay hot.
Okay.
So we're only putting 6 at a time. There you go, nice and tough. All right, brother, you on your way. I see you. Put one more piece in there. We're going to let that cook for like about 5 minutes, 3 to 5 minutes. Let that simmer the seasoning.
Hold up.
one turn this one on, right?
Yes, ma'am. You gotta push it in to turn it on, though.
I think I got it.
Yes.
Right on top of the cup. And then you're gonna do the 1 cup of honey. That's fine, you can put it in there. Mm-hmm.
Spatula. Yes,
right there.
Good luck.
Pass it off and come.
And then once this heats up, we're gonna start whisking.
Yep, you're gonna whisk it slow though.
Okay.
You don't wanna do it too rough or too hard.
Okay.
All right, go ahead. It's no rush.
Okay.
Keep it on the fire. Alright, Kaden. So, that's not cooking yet. It's not heated up yet. So let's tend to the chicken. We'll get back to that.
Could just leave it in there?
Yep, I got you. I'm gonna make sure you keep that skin intact. Good job.
Woo-hoo! Oh, so good. I'm gonna do it.
Let them cook, you know, they're gonna cook again. We just want to make sure that they got some nice brown on both sides, see?
Okay.
See how pretty that is?
Yeah, that's beautiful.
Wash it out, and then you're gonna quickly pour it back in here. And then use your spatula to get all of the.
Thank you so much. No, that's fine. You're gonna try to get it. Many of them in there properly. Inside of the jar.
Okay.
You took out the excess juice.
Let cook in the garlic sofrito sauce for 5 to 7 minutes.
Okay, so now you're going to pour this in, but you're going to pour it in the pocket.
Okay?
You don't want it to touch the meat itself.
Okay.
So you're pouring it into the pocket. Watch me. You see that pocket? You pour it in there. See that pocket? Pour it in there. Hold on. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna just pop it here, pop it back here. Find those pockets. Don't get it on the meat itself. Just find those pockets. Keep going. Find your pocket. Pour all it up. Pour all it up. Because you got more, remember? There's a pocket right in there. So it has a little lip. There you go. Try not to get it on the meat itself. It's alright if you get it on there. It's your first time doing it. But find those pockets.
Me. You did good.
Good.
He's
definitely getting it on the chicken.
Give us the mouth for the repairs.
the binder will be released back to the binder.
Fine.
So
just
we,
pour
basically
rest.
What I do is I extend it like continuously.
What you want to do is you want to get it like in here. Let it bubble up on
yeah.
its own.
Okay.
You know, come over onto the chicken. Sweet.
1 cup of ketchup, 1 cup of soy sauce, and 1 cup of honey.
That's what I'm talking about.
Are you ready?
Oh my.
It's like I'm based in a state.
That's exactly like it.
Yeah, I know a little bit about some chicken.
Okay, a little love, and that one on the corner, a little love, too.
So what I would do, is I would go ahead and...
Stop smoking my face.
And I'm going to talk to her blindly to see if she thinks the celibate needs to do it. If she's not going to do it, then that's fine. If you're going to need to do anything, but I would talk to her before I do it. What I would do is I would, you know, let her... So they're gonna have to pay that off.
Hey, do you get that? I'm assigned.
So basically, you guys,
oh my God,
she helped us.
You were on the solar panels.
Was this my whole piece?
That's why I kept that.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay.
Oh my, and it's tender.
She definitely won't go share.
No, not that she said
yeah,
this
was
mine.
I'm still gonna ask, but yeah, most of the solar
panels.
You
know you won't go share
it
all.
Yeah.
That's delicious. Look at my baby face.
Mm-hmm. Y'all ain't gonna give me no news?
Mm. Oh, yeah. Even that I just found this year, like I said, at the latest Sunday, we'll reconvene.
Oh, what?
If,
you didn't get on?
If we talk about
that
it,
open.
I'll just set up a time for us to talk.
I might have to cut the video after this, because...
Say that again?
That's a little, that's a one, that's a taster piece.
Let me tell you
something. Oh, no. We speak to one another. So we represent, you know, she represents the seller.
If you cook the kids, if they cook this for family, please do not sit in
the kitchen. Say to the kids.
If you cook this for family, do not sit in the kitchen after you have cooked it. Because it will be gone.
Absolutely.
Yeah. So my grandson has come in the kitchen with our top chef,
mm-hmm.
Sonia. Let's see here. Oh my God. Oh, look at the cooking now. Ooh, boy. You all right with me? Boy.
Yeah.
Hey, y'all. The boy got a talent, you know. Cooking with Auntie Sonya, boy.
That's it.
Oh, boy. Let me just jump one time.
Get your kids enrolled. Get your babies enrolled.
Boy, give me some.
Why won't there be no before? So did you enjoy cooking?
Yeah, ma'am.